Hey boy, first off, I noticed some of y'all was asking about you're not getting your email subscription updates from YouTube, and they've been going through a lot of changes. But first off, sign in to your channel page, your channel, and I'm on my channel right now, and then come up here and click on your name. See what the mouse is right here? Click on that. Go down here to settings at the very bottom. Click on settings. And over here on this side, right here where it says email options, click email options. And in here, how often YouTube can email me. And you can click or unclick any of these boxes, and subscription and YouTube updates. Send subscription updates once a week. That's what they're supposed to do, but I've noticed sometimes it'll take them a week and a half, 2 weeks. And then they got another thing where they'll send you some advertisements and other propaganda. I'd leave that one unchecked. Then click Save Changes if you've made any changes to it. And you may get your subscription updates once a week. Otherwise, you'll have to go and check out your favorites, the people you like to watch on YouTube daily to see if they've uploaded anything new. Sorry, boy. I don't work at YouTube. I don't want to. And, okay, so, now you know. This has been a live update from JB at Double Dammit Boy Productions.